A ventilator mode is a way of describing how the mechanical ventilator assists a patient with inspiration. The characteristics of a particular mode control how the ventilator functions. Understanding each of the different modes is one of the most important aspects of mechanical ventilation. And one of the primary control variables that we need to talk about is pressure control. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Pressure-controlled ventilation means that you can set or control the level of pressure that is being delivered with each breath in order to achieve a desired tidal volume. So with a set pressure, the patient's volume and minute ventilation can vary depending on their lung compliance and airway resistance. For example, if the patient's lung compliance were to decrease, the set peak inspiratory pressure would terminate early, causing the tidal volume and minute ventilation to decrease. The same would apply if the airway resistance were to increase. With that said, one of the primary advantages of pressure-controlled ventilation is that it allows us to protect the patient from too much pressure, which reduces the likelihood of a ventilator-induced lung injury. This is why pressure-controlled ventilation is often considered to be a lung protective strategy. Also, pressure control modes are generally more comfortable for patients that are able to breathe spontaneously, because the delivered pressure helps reduce their work of breathing. And one of the negative aspects of pressure-controlled ventilation is that the volume delivery varies. Again, this is due to constant changes that occur in the patient's lung compliance and airway resistance. And just a reminder, whenever these lung characteristics deteriorate, the tidal volume and minute ventilation will decrease in a pressure-controlled mode. On the other hand, volume-controlled ventilation means that you can set or control the volume that is being delivered with each breath, instead of the peak airway pressure. This is a topic that we've discussed in a separate video here on our channel. But again, for this one, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of pressure-controlled ventilation. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel, and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.